Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel. I am your InfoNet Muzammil from Play with InfoTech. Today's video is about top 10 best English series.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number 5.
I never wanna hear you say.
Woo! I want it that way.
Oh, chills, literal chills.
It was number 5. Number 5 killed my brother.
Oh my god, I forgot.
To watch during this quarantine. We know how bored you all are staying at home. So to bring some joy to your life, the download links are in the description. Number 10, Prison Break. In this crime fiction thriller starring Wentworth Miller, started airing in 2005 and ended in 2009. It's about an engineer goes to jail that he himself helped design with one goal, to save his falsely accused brother from a death sentence.
Number 9, Big Bang Theory. This topology created sitcom started airing in the year 2007 and run for a span of 12 years. It revolves around the story of four friends who work in an institution called Caltech, and their next door neighbor. The sitcom drives into life the characters Sheldon, Leonard, Howard, Raj, and Penny. Watching or rewatching it will bring a bit of laughter in your lives.
Number 8, How I Met Your Mother. This is the show that revolves around Ted Mosby, an architect, recounts to his children the event that led him to meet their mother and the time spent with his friends Lily, Marshall, Robin, and Bernie. Watching this, you will remember your own friends and the moments you cherished.
Number 7, Narcos. This Netflix original is a real-life story of the king of cocaine, Pablo Escobar, who ran the Medellin cartel in the 80s. As he raced to the top of the cocaine trade, the series gives us the depth look of the life of drug kingpin. If you like a good crime drama with an even better history lesson, it's the best show to watch.
Number 6, Game of Thrones. This show is one of the top rated show. It's based on a book written by George R.R. Martin, in which the kingdom of Westeros is under constant war to sit on the Iron Throne and rule the Seven Kingdoms. The show is filled with stunning visuals, dragons, epic war scenes, and much more. If you like mystical and historical theme-based show, give this a watch.
Number 5, Stranger Things. This thrilling Netflix original is about children who lives in a small Indiana town in 1983. Inspired by a time when tales of science fiction were popular. When Joyce's 12-year-old son, Will, goes missing, she launches a terrifying investigation into his disappearance. As they search for answers, they unreveal a series of extraordinary mysteries involving secret government, uniting supernatural forces, and a very unusual little girl.
Number 4, Peaky Blinders. This show is based in Birmingham, England at 1990, about a gang called Peaky Blinders and its leader, Tommy Shelby. It has stunning visuals, action-packed scenes, and the series shows us the rise to the top and the roadblocks that appear before the gang and the problem faced in England during 90s. If you are a John Wick or a Kingsman fan, you will love this.
Before we reveal our top 3 picks, here are some honorable mentions.
Seinfeld.
When I was a kid, my favorite ride was the bumper car ride. Remember that ride? Go around in a circle. There was always one kid on the bumper car.
Ha
Pennyworth. Brooklyn 99.
They put in. They're black now, but they're there.
Goodbye, beautiful machine. Thank you for your service. Okay. Squad salute. You can take her away now.
Well, I think we handled that with dignity.
Free candy!
Number 3, Friends. Friends is a comedy sitcom based in the life experiences of six friends. The show starts off with each character in their 20s and expands over a 10-year period. The show is universally loved because the characters are relatable to the ones we have. Our six famous characters are Rachel, Phoebe, Monica, Royce, Joey, and Chandler.
Number 2, Money Heist. A criminal mastermind who goes by the name Professor has a plan to pull off the biggest heist in history to print billions of euros in the Royal Mint of Spain. To help him carry out the ambitious plans, he recruits 8 people with certain abilities and who have nothing to lose. This show has everything, and trust me, you will be at the edge of your seats during the show wondering what is gonna happen next. As my friend said, I had to tell myself that is the only show that's never gonna happen in real life.
Number 1, Breaking Bad. This series is the highest rated TV show of all times. It revolves around a character, Walter White, who is a chemistry teacher and discovers that he has cancer and decides to get into a drugs-making business to repay his medical debts. The show's tone is set in New Mexico. The story told by the show has twists and turns in every episode that makes the show great. I hope you'll enjoy the top 10 series list. I'm your info nut, Divya Vernekar, signing off, and stay tuned for more updates. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.